my turn, my turn, my turn.
Thank you, Slinkmobile.
Mr. Slinkman?
Huh? Blah. Oh, it's just you. Where's your go-kart supplies?
Well, we were, riding in this really fun race car.
Race car, race car, race car!
You mean that you actually got to drive a race car?
Well, sort of, but you see...
It was very expensive.
Does it have a fuel injector?
Yes, I think it had one of those.
And competition racing tires?
Yeah, it did have one of those.
How much do you need?
$5 T.
Oh, okay, I guess $5 T is pretty cheap for a high-performance go-kart.
Thank you, Mr. Slinkman!
Again!
We can't! We spent all our money!
We spent all $50?
Yep.
Oh, mother of chutney, this is very bad.
Why? We'll just ask Slinkman for more money.
Lazlo, I do not think Mr. Slinkman gave us that money to ride in a race car. He gave us that money to purchase a race car.
Uh-oh.
How did you guys do?
I got a steering wheel.
We got a couple of flat tires.
I got this, greasy thing.
Well, maybe we can reuse some parts from last year's go-karts.
Step aside, racing fans. The trophy winner is coming through.
You need $50 more? Oh. But it'll all be worth it when I see my loyal Bean Scouts speeding down the track in their high-performance go-kart. Right?
Okay, guys, this is serious.
Very serious.
We've got to buckle down and show some discipline.
Yes, sir!
You are in serious bigness trouble now.
We are very sorry. We feel so ashamed.
Sorry.